Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some Los Alfa with me. I have a bit of a merc issue. I would like to visit their trader, but they will shoot me, like, everywhere. If I go inside the yard, they will shoot me. If I go to the meadow beyond their yard, they will shoot me. Actually, I'm starting to suspect that this might have something to do with where I've been and where I have not been. Okay, let's put the HUD on for a bit. I want to see if there's any other sentries. I can maybe try to talk to them. Like, don't shoot me, maybe? Yo! Hello! Oh. You got drugs. Here, make some music. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so apparently they are okay with me approaching the checkpoints, but they are not okay with me going near the yard itself. So I think that maybe that will change once I've been to the bar. But frankly, I don't want to go to the bar just yet. Instead, I want to go to Yantar. Just because. I should also save. Think I can go and do some doodads for duty? But at the same time, I think that some of their quests might not be available just yet. Because I haven't done so many things yet. But let's swing by their base anyway. Or their camp. Zombie fight stalkers. Also bandits. Oh dear. Where are they? What is happening? I can't even. I mean, that's shotgun. Typical bandit shotgun and typical bandit shoutings. Don't know what's happening. however, that I would really like to loot them zombie fights. Oh, okay, that's the bandit camp, so there could be plenty going on over there. Okay then. If they are here. Oh, they are very friendly indeed. Okay. Who is shooting whom? Oh. Hello, friend. Rich friend. Here, have this one as well. Yo. I remember we had to test the movement paths of some of the duty faction members, because some of them would block the doorways, which would be a problem. Hello. Okay, so he doesn't give any tasks right now. That's cool. What you have done with the place. I think it used to be darker. Didn't have the wallpaper. Maybe. Okay. Nothing in this oven. Yo. Research. Oh, I would have to pass the bandit's nest. I'm gonna try to go through here. Although that is a anomaly filled hellhole. There might be snorks, there might be zombie fight, and there's military. Just for good measure. That sounded like another one of those zombie fights. Nemirov vodka! Or is it Smirnov? weird enough. Okay. I'm still gonna keep it. Did I get anything nice? I don't think so. Shooting, it sounds like a zombie fight. Sounds sporadic. To be very sure where I'm going. Okay, I'm straight ahead. Oh, snorks! I hear snorks. Oh, shit! Shit! Okay. Oh dear. Oh, I'm still here. Wait, when did I last save? Did I sell you my stuff yet? No. Okay. Then let's go back inside. Where was I? The food be for now. Trade. You can have this and you can have this. Bam. Okay, and I want to go that way. I will also leave the vodka alone for now. Still gonna try to go through this part. Let's make sure the zombie fight see us. Because why not? Such quality time down here. Who are they shooting at exactly? I can hear them, but I can't see them. Here's an idea. I hope they are there. Huh, I think I actually caught one. The audio directions can be a little bit confusing sometimes, so I don't actually know where shit is. Not all the time. That snork. Oh, Wait. Shit. Okay, so they were there. I'll be right back. Now then. Can I see them from here? Because that would be like super helpful. Slowly, very deliberately. Very quietly. Okay, so it seems that they have straight ahead. Oh, I see you. Military shouting. Oh, there was an anomaly here. Shit. Okay, let's make it so that they are also the duties problem. At least with the headphones, is that you can't really tell how far or close something is. Not all the time, anyway. Things usually sound closer than they actually are. Safer up here because I can see farther. Footsteps. being stepped into an anomaly. Can't see it from here. Okay, fuck this, let's go farther. Shit! Where was this one again? Zombified. Oh, that is a tree. Okay, let's try to intercept this one. He's gonna step right into the anomaly. Are you? But I can't see it now. Same one. There are civilian zombies as well. Okay. I think he's still alive. Oh shit, I'm gonna regret this, but let's go check this out. Good. One down. An indefinite number still to go. This is going to take a while. Check this side first, because I don't want anybody to sneak up on me from here. Okay, civilian zombies, bandit camp, yes. Okay, let's get behind that tree again. Where they're shooting from. A snork somewhere near. Let's make it duty problem again. So it looks like getting to the bunker is gonna be a more lengthy affair than I initially thought. Yo guys, I'm just gonna look out of the window and stuff. Before the zombies find me, I mean the zombie fight. Will I ever make it to the scientist bunker? Stay tuned and find out next time. But now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!